Beastly is a romantic, timeless film that's completely contemporary at the same time. It's cool, it's young, and it tells a story that is anchored in a myth or fairy tale that is a part of everybody. Well, they all come from really different backgrounds, both personally and professionally, so it's interesting to see that. The one thing they do have in common is all three of them have been acting since they were quite young, so they all bring a certain amount of experience and chops to the table. But they're really generous with each other. They socialize together off camera, and when they're on camera, they play together in a way that's a lot of fun. I mean, I think that Vanessa and Alex have incredible chemistry on screen, and Mary-Kate Olsen as Kendra and Alex as the Beast have their own special chemistry on screen that's kind of tense and even a little sexy and exciting. And I don't know, it's a completely different than the romantic chemistry between Kyle, Alex, and Vanessa as Lindy. I think also it's incredibly exciting to make a movie that's based on a timeless fairy tale. I think that these are myths. These are stories that are inside everybody. They're a part of who we are. No matter where you are in the world, the Beauty and the Beast story, there's some form of it in every culture. And I think that on some deeper level than even just the pure enjoyment of watching a story that is romantic and funny and emotional, there is this sort of deeper meaning to it that it just speaks to generations of and generations of people who have told the story, who have read the story, who have enjoyed the myth behind it.